70 for three then. Eight overs gone. Already had four fours, five sixes. Round the wicket. You can see how good a pitch this is. Tastes on offer, and once you get it past Blackwood Square, it races away.
Yeah, I think they're trying to protect the left arm spinner against the left-handed Colin Ingram. But when you've got Tayson, it's misdirected. Wasn't too wide, and put harsh on the bowlers, but we know he on these good wickets and fast outfields. Anything wide of all stuff is room.
Yeah, don't mention left-arm spin to Colin Ingram if Sammy Patel is listening somewhere. He hit him out of the Gaddafi Stadium and got Islamabad back into that game. He eventually got him out. Heard what Abdul Razak said about what they would be happy to restrict Islamabad to. Under 180 is what he said. square meters it is on this ground here in Rawalpindi, which is slightly shorter than Lahore. I'm not sure what it was like in Karachi. You were there. Similar, a little bit smaller. Bigger square than Karachi. Good shot. Out. Drops. What is he doing? As soon as I saw Shane Watson, I shouted out.
Yeah, Shane Watson, he doesn't move much these days. Hits the ball really hard, but didn't have to move at all in the field. It came just to his right, hip height. Sometimes it's a little bit uncomfortable if you're accustomed to catching the ball reverse cup. As many Australians as Africans are, he's moved 1 yard to his right and he's put it down.
Well, you just don't see that with Shane Watson. He's a good catcher. Good hands. He's fielded a lot in the slips as well. Whether he didn't pick it up, these lights are quite low, Jonty Rhodes, and whether that makes a difference, I'm not sure. We'll be giving a wide.
Yeah, Shane Watson didn't pick it up. Maybe the HBL buggy needs to pick him up and just take him to a different part of the ground. Well, it is a bit easier to sight it. Yeah, great excitement out here. Sight of the sound. HBL buggy doing its bit in the crowd, G'd up. Not just the fours and sixes.
All that free merchandise as well. That's a good shot. That is a good shot. Watch how tall Ingram gets, up on his toes, he uses the pace, has to talk to his bowlers.
Yeah, tough for Hussain, he's a fine young fast bowler, but with that pace, if it's slightly directed, keep with Ingram, he doesn't try to overhit it, he knows fine legs up, short arm jab, just pulls it around, four, no one is going to catch up.
Well, they certainly have some pace.
They have lost 3 wickets in the power play, but look at the momentum, it's just kept going. 55 in the last 30 deliveries. Oh wow, Colin Ingram just showing off.
Love it. Really love what he's doing. Again, it's a crunching stroke, but just through the line. it's about using the pace. It skids on. And it's this phase, the snake just needs to throw in a few slow balls. Take the pace off it. Because these batsmen are using the pace. Brilliant.
Straight half, interesting choice. Oh, that's muscle. That really is a classic straight six. Gets just 50. Ingram, third, 50. In 40th, T20 outing. Wonderful innings.
Fantastic, because he picks up the slower ball straight away. They didn't go with Ben Cutting to bowl the last over, maybe because he's been poorly over the last week or so. And all of a sudden, it is that 50. He's an experienced player, so exactly what you want. Him there at the end.
Third HBL PSL 50 for him. On the pads, on the next up line. Possibly an inside edge to the keeper.
Ramiz, he gets away with this. Fine leg was up in the circle. He only needed just to get a bit of bat or a bit of pad on it. 54 from 36 deliveries, 5 fours, 2 sixes. Strike rate, excellent. All he needed was a little bit more bat on it. Maybe came off the bottom of the bat.
Wow. short ball. It's a bit punished. And dropped. The same shot there. To get low. Dive a little as well. But the catching has been below par for Gladiators in this contest.
He doesn't time it as well because it is that slower ball. Well, that's a decent effort. I think that's a decent effort. Of all the three catches that have gone down, that's the hardest one. And remember his age.
Need to finish on a high. Three balls left in the innings. Ingram. He's on strike. Goes for a lap sweep. There's the field in the red form. Lovely thinking. And the ball was just right for this setup. And great execution of the lap sweep.
You have to be brave to play this shot. You have to be in the position early on. You watch how early he gets across. So he's gone across, use the pace, and he knows he's only got to clear. Short fine leg. Gets across, uses his hands and the pace.